Stephen Asimwe, the PSFEO Chief Executive Officer, says the tax was hurriedly imposed by the Finance Ministry, given that there were ongoing engagements between the umbrella body and government on behalf of the beverage industry. PSFEO had engaged the government after key players in the beverages industry raised different issues like the inability of local producers to meet their demands.
The biggest off-takers of the beverages are the younger generation in schools, in whatever. Any increase in price immediately creates less demand because of affordability. That means that they will then, of course, increase the price of the unit. But secondly, it would also mean that the government, which earns money from these taxes, was going to get it less. And the knock-on effect would also impact on the jobs and subsequently on the other areas of the economy.
Statistics show that Uganda's industrial sugar production as of October last year stood at 23,000 metric tons against a local demand of 109,000 metric tons.
They complained that the quantities that they needed at a specific time were not coming as required, and they raised the complaint to us. The second issue they raised was the fact that sometimes the quality did not meet expected standards. So sodas are very sensitive when it comes to quality.
This leaves the consumers with a deficit of about 86,000 metric tons that has to be filled by imports. The increase of the duty on remission is likely to increase the cost of imports for consumers of industrial sugars. Story by Benin Ojambo for the news.